I woke up late today. I don't know how late I went to bed last night. Like 4. Six hours sleep would be 10. 8 hours sleep would be 12. I slept like 9 hours. But I had a huge chest day last night, and I think my central nervous system's like, fuck. Plus it's really cold. It's like, it was freezing this morning. It was 32. Let's check the temperature now. I love this track, by the way. Solar Eclipse featured Dr. Oxford. What is this one more time? Don't you wanna feel good, good, good? I love this track. Sometimes I wish that we could go back before you got hurt, hurt, hurt. When before I was scared. Now I'm feeling it's 50 degrees out, but the wind. Don't you wanna feel 12, 15 miles an hour. Don't you wanna feel good, good, good? When you say you were leaving, I thought that you meant it. I played the victim, you start as indifferent. Hindsight can stand her with rose-colored lenses. Hate to admit it, you're better off. Now you're too afraid to look, too scared to miss it. Colored lenses, I'm glad I took mine off. I'm trying to finish this race, and it is tough. But we got an hour before I gotta go to work, so we're gonna try to do it. But it's Tuesday. I had a huge workout last night, so tonight after work, I'm gonna come home. We're gonna play some Fortnite, and we're gonna play some Off the Grid. I feel like just mainly kicking ass at Fortnite tonight. So I think that's what we're gonna do, dude. How I cannot tell people enough that if you're working out, get supplements. They take everything to the next level. Creatine, protein, and BCAAs. But you need pre-workout for pump. You need the BCAAs for recovery. And you need the protein for growth. And once you get... And then you need the creatine for all three. And so, when you do that, I went from 190, 195, beginning of this year, started eating chicken, rice, vegetables, and fruit, mainly. A protein, a grain, and some type of fruit or vegetables. And I went from 190 to 175, pure muscle. I just dropped all my fat. Then, on top of that, I stopped using my supplements, so I lost 20 pounds. Now that I'm on my supplements again, still eating correctly, my diet's good, but now I'm on supplements again, and my weight is just, my biceps are like filling with water because they're like twice the size they were. Not that much, but they are a lot bigger. And I'm like, man, my shoulders, my back, my chest, it's all filling out way faster. And that's one, because I'm getting back into routine. God bless Mag. And then two, because I'm taking my supplements. It's amazing what routine and supplements will do. It's like your trajectory towards your goal just skyrockets. Chest pump is good. We'll be right back. What's this song? This song's sick too. Oh, this is the lobby music for Rocket. See, doesn't this bring you guys back? This is when gaming was like, when Rocket Racing was like this, and the music was like this, when Fortnite was like this, and all the game, you know what I mean? When it was 2016, 2017, 2018, and oh my gosh. If we could go back. Even the music just sounded happier then.
Picture this, saving up to 10% when you bundle your home and auto insurance with USAA.
Shut the fuck up. Tomorrow we get the wheel, and tomorrow we get, what else we get? The connector that we're gonna put on. 1500 watt wheel on the bike tomorrow here on the live stream. we're gonna try this race one more time, and then I'm gonna go to work. But then when I get back tonight, we are going to play Fortnite, and we're gonna dominate. Go! Tell me my fucking sense of. I can guess things. I mean. Just like that, first place, no crashes, one lap at a time, baby, one day at a time, one lap at a time. I like how golfers, you know, like, they'll have a fucked up hole, but the next hole they look at is a totally new situation. I think that's something to be clear for. Bitch. Hit corner like me. Oh, hey. Oh. Motherfuckers. Coming in hot. Chicade. Oh, shit. We messed up there. Take it right. I feel like I had to put a shirt on. Still in second place. Four. Fifth. Seventh. Eighth. Oh, ninth. How the fuck did they all pass me? That's that. We'll see you guys after work. I want to do some wheelies first, though. Here. Pop his butt. I'm doing a wheelie right across here, I don't care. I need a straightaway. Let's find that straightaway. Okay, here's the straightaway, I think. best slap ever. Here we go. I almost rode the wheelie, baby! Okay, we're out. I gotta go to work. God bless everybody. I hope everybody has a great day. God bless all the positive things you do. Let's attack our problems. Let's count our blessings. Vaccination, you know what it is. Peace. I'll be on later.